I'm TJ Manotok and this is your TFC News Now.
Let's begin with four U.S.-based administrators of the Philippine megachurch Kingdom of Jesus Christ virtually facing a Los Angeles federal judge. Three Southern California-based defendants, Gia Kabakdulan, Amanda Estopare, and Marisa Duenas, all entered not guilty pleas to a superseding indictment that accuses them of playing roles in a sex and labor trafficking and immigration fraud involving Pastor Apollo Kibuloy. The fourth defendant, Felina Salinas, checked in from Hawaii and pleaded not guilty as well. There's still no timetable on if and when Kibuloy will be brought to the U.S. to face the charges.
One of the things that's for certain is if he comes to the Philippines, he will not be allowed to return to his church and his congregation worldwide until his case is over, which could take an awfully long time. So there is a legal process, and they have a law firm in the Philippines that is handling that process.
Meanwhile, New York born and raised Fil-Am Daniel Corpus is among the eight top pastry chefs and chocolate professionals who competed in a new reality series on Netflix called School of Chocolate, where host, world-renowned chocolatier Amari Gichion, mentors his class of eight to create mouth-watering and mind-blowing edible chocolate showpieces. The student crowned best in class takes home $50,000 and the honor of teaching a masterclass at the Pastry Academy Las Vegas, where Gichion teaches.
Proud ako talaga na this, you know, parents ko from the Philippines, right? From the Philippines. Dito ako pinanak, pero, you know, clearly nakakatagalog pa ako, right? Yun yung, that was the first thing that my parents taught me, pero I wanted to represent in one way or another, di ba? Flavor-wise or design-wise.
And finally, we head to San Francisco, where the city teamed up with the Filipino Cultural District to host a Christmas block party featuring carolers, karaoke, and Filipino food.
It's a very historic area, and there's always been Filipino families that have lived in these alleys in South Market for over 100 years, so it's really important for us to celebrate.
Music came from the karaoke machine, which is built into the TNT Tricycle, a mobile art project. The party also featured other treats.
We have free hot chocolate, cider, we got suman from Tita Rosie's.
The event was capped off with carolers arriving in one of the world-famous trolley cars.
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC News on the ABS-CBN News website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. Stay with us, Kapamilya.